Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest, and yes, we are doing great. All right, so we've got to visit cave 4 right up here, and we found the if you didn't see it, you should go back. Pretty cool thing there, VHS tape. But some paint, some stuff in the bomb room. And again, I didn't have a chance to go back because I'm recording these back to back. I didn't have a chance to see what was, if it was there before. I don't think it was. I really don't. I think this is something that's added on. I know they added three different things on, three or four. Anyways, it's really cool. And I'm excited. So let's just get this rolling here. I want to get at least some of the explosives which we found in the caves done. We killed Virginia too last episode, so it's good. She's probably going to leave us alone. I want to see Cowman. I want to see Armsy and Cowman together. It would be awesome. Let's drop this here. There we go. That should be good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seem better. Oh, can't catch it. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Too far away. Actually, it's not so bad. That's pretty good. Let's just say we that's good. That's good. We've got quite a bit of logs on this. And again, we need 60 plus logs to finish up what we're doing over there. And again, you guys are, some of you are actually figuring out what I'm doing here. And some of you are asking for different things. And getting pretty close to what I'm doing. And I don't want it to hide. It's a kind of a secret. But yeah, I'm gonna let it be for now. What I'm building and why I'm building this, you'll see why afterwards. I kind of gave some hints away in some of the episodes. And some of you caught on really quick. You guys are little sleuth investigators. So thank you so much for being so involved in this and again being part of this. This is season 17. If you're first time here, this is season 17. We had built quite a bit. This long 300 plus videos I've made so far. Gotta be more than that. I should go back and check to see how many total of the forests I've made. But yeah, we have a lot of videos. And last season we had done three major bases. One snow biome, one on the ocean, and one here. So if you haven't seen it before, go back and check it out. It's a great season. It's on the bottom right there on the front page. You'll see it. It's a good roll through. Go through them all. And if you want to catch up to this one afterwards, it'll be here. It's not going anywhere. It's going to get dark. We can sleep, I think. I hope to God we can sleep. If we can't, it's going to suck really badly. I think we should because we didn't sleep yet. All right. Well, I'll bring back. I thought I had more logs. Maybe explode a little further, but nope, nothing. I wonder if we can just. Yeah, still a lot enough light. Still enough light. I'm not going to waste TNT for a small amount of wood, of logging here, of the trees. I want them to be in clusters. I want a good amount, so I'm just going to knock down a couple here. Again, some of you are saying, just blow them all up. I don't want the sap. I know I can put sap collectors and stuff. We're going to do that. Did I get the pot? I have a pot. Yeah, we can build a sap collector. I'll put it on a tree near the front here where we're building over there at base. We're tired, hungry. All right, so we're going to use the marigolds. As you can see, I picked a few more up. And we'll use a super. Whoop. There we go. Energy plus, baby. There we go. Come on. Come on. I don't want to take down too many at once and go after them. I get scared the cannibals will come and these things will despawn on me. Now, I haven't seen it happen a lot, but it can happen, so best to. If you run away and all that, come back, you might not have all your logs. So you're better off cutting down a little bit of time, place them into the log sleds here. I thought I heard something. Log sleds, and boom, bring them back one at a time, and you'll be nice and safe. So we'll put that over here. We'll bring back some of these to the base. We'll try and sleep for the night, which night is coming. It's not that I don't mind working at night. It's mostly for you guys, too. I try and do it, and every second night, unfortunately, we're stuck. Staying awake, so I do try to log sometimes with it. But again, coming back here, we have to build this massive base. We should be careful because sharks are out here, right here. There's still daylight. Put two in. That way, we bring back the log sled. Real close to the end. Tell me how many I should left, really? It's more than 60, is it? Where did I see 60 last time? So strange, I saw 60. Now it's telling me 193 of that. It's strange I changed it up. What does it change it up for? Yes, I can count. I'm just saying that it's the way it presented itself. Sorry. I do realize that it's, you know, it's about 60 there too, but it's just weird that it shows up differently. All right, it is darkness now. Maybe we can do one more log sled back out. It is so dark. Oh yeah, somebody wanted me to show, actually two people have asked my new settings. Now the reason why I changed a little bit of my settings, not dramatic, is because there was performance issues. I lowered them a little bit. It wasn't because of the car, video car, as much as what they have done now. I'm probably gonna readjust it and bring it up a little higher afterwards, but the game looks phenomenal still. There's no graphical issues. I haven't seen any reasons why to reboost it, but I'm gonna show it to you guys really quick. I know a lot of you want to see it. So everything's on high here, high parallax occlusion, very far, medium. I put grass density down medium. Also draw distance here high. Anyways, if you want to pause and look at it, the reason why some of it might be low and I lowered it is because I was again tinkering with it being proper on multiplayer and also on this one. So yeah, shadows, I dropped it to medium. It didn't seem to make a really big difference. I didn't see it at least. None whatsoever. So yeah, pause it, check it out, go back to back on it. I promised I was going to do it, so there you go. So be it. It's up. You guys can see it. It's perfect. Let's go back to our place where we can sleep, which is really far away. I should try to move it back to the other side, but it's not a big deal. I'm going to save. And we'll do a sleep right here. The reason why I save is because when it's... sometimes it used to crash. And I don't like that. So you guys won't either. Oh wow, log up to here. So I'm not crazy. Some logs did explode a little further than they should have. Alright, that's cool. We'll just drop her in here. Since we're so close to the base. And now it's daylight. I'm going to leave the lighter on until I feel like there's enough light complete. Because this adds when I'm actually doing the rendering. So a little bit of red into it always helps, especially it's still dark in little parts of this forest with the rain. Start moving the log sleds to this side, I guess. Mechanics, maybe we can do a dynamite shot here. Now these should grow back in theory, but I'm worried about them flying over here. That's the reason why. I don't want them flying into the water. There's a nice bundle right here. Try and shoot them down from here. Let's grab the other log sled here from, drop those into the building. Then we'll grab the last one here and then we'll start doing that piece. So we should be able to finish the base, that part, at least the first floor we complete. We'll have a ceiling, the walls, a custom floor, custom foundation done. And then we can start doing the stairs to second level. Here we go, nice and quick. Boom, boom, boom. We are starving. Great. How much do I have of each here? 124 chicory. That's a lot. Okay, that's good. And then we're going to add... I really have to go get a water collector. I need to find Bambi. All right, we can take off the lighter now. We have no effect. We have to go hunting for deer for sure because I have no deer skin. I do have some lizard skin. I should add those right now. And I got some cloth on my way out, so it's good. We're full of water. Yeah, we do need a deer skin. That's going to be something we have to do. And also the rock bag. I know some people have been asking for that. I'll get you a rock bag right now. 1, 2, 3... Oops, 1, 2, 3. There you go, that's why they were missing rock bag. Rock bag is done. Move, there she is. Now more rocks to be collected, awesome. Always helpful to have. And these two, I think we're gonna put the, maybe this one here. Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's do it. A tree sap collector, we're going to be adding that to this game. So again, arms, you can knock down trees and things can be burnt. You can lose your tree sap collector, but so be it. Sap collector. Can I rotate that? There we go. Beautiful. Now this will take a while and they'll actually start collecting. And it's quite helpful. I mean, extra sap for any time you want it. Can't say no to that, right? It's a cluster here. I had 1, 2, 3, they're far apart. If I put it right in the middle here, I'd be lucky. I can pull three of them. I'll drop it right there. No, that fell down the wrong way. Oh, it still got me three, but I think that's a stick. Oh, no, it's rock. All right. Oh. Well, the explosion went a lot further than I thought. So strange how sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. Oh, it's cool. Not complaining. Very happy. Very happy about that. These logs are flying around. Now we hope you don't get hit by cannibals or zombies or mutants. That would be awesome if we don't. Just so I can collect these up now that... You know, come on over. My blue thunder has been waiting for you guys for a while. Now, nighttime is probably the best time to actually see them. But while we're building a base, it is definitely more fun to get, you know, daylight going. So if you can sleep, might as well hit the sleep button. I know a lot of you have played this for a long time too, but again, some of you are brand new, so I always like to talk about it. Again, his flowers are so easy to eat and stuff. That's it's his own food. I haven't checked my weight or anything for a long time. Try and see. I've not eaten any meat in a while. Now, I don't think you can lose weight. I've never seen it lose weight, but let's see here. 236. Do we have 250 or 236? My strength is still there. Athleticism is still zero. Wow. Not cool. Did I lose any logs on this side here? Make sure. No, looks good. There's a cluster over here too. All right, we can do those another time. I don't want to waste all my dynamite right away. Especially when I just need a couple more logs. I'll nail this one down. Now, unless it's an iron tree, then we're kind of screwed. If you knock it down and do the respawn mode like I'm doing now, you get these trees that you can't knock down. And a lot of you are actually complaining about that quite a bit, and I hope to God the devs can put out a hot fix for that, just for the people who are stuck with that. But right now, for now, you have to go get the dynamite when you want to cut down trees and use a TNT and destroy like I was doing. You get no sap, but get your sap collector, you'll be just fine. All right. Nice and easy. Can't wait to get my athleticism up. Jeez, I think I want swimming some more. Go swimming with sharks would be awesome. There you go. Boom, boom. We're deforesting the crap out of this place. But it's all good. At least we can see them coming. At least this area. And you see, as I'm cutting down trees, it's facing the right direction. Boom, it's a directional fall. There we go. Beautiful. One, two. Oh, aloe. Never give that up. If you see aloe, pick it up. It's gold in this game. Especially sometimes you get these droughts of aloe, you don't see any. Now, if there's one there, usually there's some more up the hill here. But it could change over to other kind of flowers. And aloe is very hard to find. Oh, look at that. That turned out pretty good. All right, let's go and drop off this log sled over there. Because everything else is up the hill, so we're not going to waste going back and forth. Oh, there's another one here. I should really calculate the amount of logs are falling off. That's why I don't try to avoid doing too much at once. Not a full sled, but soapy at this point. I do like to bring the sleds back after I'm finished with them. It just makes it a lot easier for going back and forth. I could leave them all stackpiled like I usually do in between videos, but again, a lot of you want to see it done. There's another log there. Wow. Another one. Again, we do need to sleep and regain some more logs here, some more trees. We're cutting them down faster than they're being built back up, regrowing. Hopefully that's not going to break the stump on this one. There you go. Beautiful. Now, I should be a little more pissed off than this. I mean, we're right near Cannibal Camp, not far away from it. I should see a lot more than that. I do believe the devs need to kind of balance that. Maybe they're trying to balance the amount of attacks and people are complaining about it. I mean, it is a part of the game, right? You can, there is modes that allow you to turn off and slow down the game. Sorry, I was looking up to see how tall the street was. So you can actually utilize that. So, you know, either out of devs should give us, you know, different kind of modes, hardcore, regular, that'd be pretty cool. And open up the modders, please. I want to make this game last forever. I know I preach that every time. I know many of you are in the same boat as me. You believe in that? It'd be cool if modders can have a chance to play and modify this and really give us the game that we would love to see too, other parts of it. So once we finish the game, at least when the story comes out, we'd have like a whole different other things we could do with this game too. Again, the story won't be the end-all be-all. Some of us really don't care about, you know, finding Timmy or not. I still want to know what happens, of course. I'm interested as hell. But I don't think the game's going to end for me there. But once you find him, you go back and start a new game, and boom, start building again. We are lucky to be near flowers like this. Holy shit. Got so much goodies right now. Without a garden, we have our own garden out here. Let's drop off this here. We'll go and try and finish up the base. Are you tired, sir? Maybe go and take a little bit of a seat. Let's drag this one out here. I'll bring her back here. Bam. Nice and easy. We're almost done. Beautiful. All right, I'd say go and take a snack and stuff, but again, I'm trying to avoid the meat and see if it can actually, you know, get our strength up, get it full, get us going. And I know you have to eat a certain amount. You should never allow yourself to get to hunger level to a point where you're starving. So you want to try and keep yourself at a par, but again, don't overeat. You got to avoid that. Oops, sorry. Blue one. There we go. When I said blue one, it's because I'm looking at that meter on the bottom right. As long as that meter is good, you can sit down on those little benches you make, and bam, feeling better. Got the energy you need. Do I have enough, do you think? 1, 2, well, maybe. Probably gonna need another tree. Another tree or two, another log sled. Those two there in the middle. I wonder if those are iron trees. Thought I heard myself some cannibals. They want to come by and say hi to us, but no. No interest. I mean, at one point this game had a thing called, what we used to call them, cannibal war parties. You get a mass amount, 10, 12, 25, whatever you want to call it, of cannibals. Go back just not too long ago, and the multiplayer too had us running off a cliff. It's pretty cool. I like to see those sometimes, you know, a massive amount of cannibals coming at us. I think we'll be okay with this. Don't try to fill up the entire thing, which we've done. Any extras, it's not a big deal. How'd that log go? Okay. It's one log that probably flew into the beach. It looked like it went up straight up in the air. Okay, now we had a low lag spike. That's some good news. That means usually A or B, whatever is Z. Either we're gonna have a cannibal attack because everything's respawning. Or sometimes, from what I read from the devs, they said that those spikes are from, might be from the animals themselves when they're spawning in. Like the deers and stuff. I just need three more. Bring it back up. Back and forth, back and forth. We got this down path. And there we go. We should be done. The ceiling roof, temporary roof, is right on. Beautiful. How we feel, definitely looking cool. We're definitely gonna need the stairs too. The stairs are probably gonna be running through the side here. I was thinking back here because I'm gonna put a wall from here to here maybe, but I do need stairs. Maybe from this angle here, going straight up. Yeah, I think that's gonna work. Where's a coal cutter? Right about like that. It's crazy because you want to kind of straighten. I think the only way of doing it straight would be hitting it from this side. Maybe that'd be the best way. Cut the wooden angles. Leave a little bit of gap from here to here. Chop. And usually it's two. I'm just going to line up the wood. There we go. Nice and pretty. All right, let's get the stairs. Custom stairs. Rotate this baby up. I like to start from the top. That way I know how far it's going to grade out. It's going to spread itself to the other end. And how low it's going to be. That's pretty low. Okay. Let's even lift it up a little bit. There you go, make it easy. That's not gonna poke through your wall, is it? Nothing's poking. No, nothing's poking. Cool. So that's why extra logs are coming in. It's not much of 19, it's just a fart in the wind. Again, some of you are saying build the log sled in here so you can go back and forth. It might be a good idea to do. I can also just build the ramp now that I'm gonna be doing on this side. This opening part is really cool. I love the way it feels being wide open on this side. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Buddy, seriously, how could you have missed that first shot? It looked like the bird just came back to life there for a second. I know it's not the same one, but bam, that just like freaked the hell out of me. 11 more. Perfect. Just so I'm just have a full log sled like this. Now people are asking to build rock on this one. Is this going to be all rock or... No, it's not going to be all rock. Sorry, I thought I saw something. Yeah, it's not going to be all rock. We are going to be doing a massive rock bit. Rock will be incorporated in this for sure. But you'll see as it goes through. Why am I doing this? You'll see why. Two more. Beautiful. God, not even a cannibal. Starting to wonder if the other game was just fine. If I'm getting a zero here at this point in this game. Yeah, I had to cut a little more. I had a feeling about that when I first cut it. I was like, take a step back, then I walk back forward. I said, don't worry about it. And now I have to do it anyways. All right. I'm not going to cut out a whole bunch, just that first log right here. Make sure it's straight as possible. Beautiful. All right, well, that works. That looks perfectly fine, and we've got ourselves at least this part of the entrance. And then we're going to start, putting up the other floor here on top. For next video, and after that also you guys are going to start learning about what's going on. Maybe we can actually just ghost it. I'll wait till next episode. I'll show you what I'm going to be doing. So yeah, next episode will be a little more explanation of what we're doing here and why we're doing this. So it'll be a lot of fun. Thank you so much for spending time with you. You guys are absolutely incredible. Honestly, thank you. And if you guys like this, don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. This is CS for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.